Connect the motor cable and encoder cable to VFD. Set motor parameters. Set encoder parameters. Motor parameters auto-tuning. Set control mode to sensorless vector control. Start the motor. Set the control mode to closed loop vector control. Start the motor. Check the state parameters of encoder. This is a simple configuration. Please refer to the user manual for more detail.
INVT.